What's the most attractive language?
Indian.
What did she say?
What language do you find most attractive?
Language? You?
Champagne!
Me?
Yeah.
Alright, y'all, who's this?
Charli D'Amelio.
Good job, great. Alright, who's this?
Justin Bieber.
Justin Bieber?
For sure.
For sure?
For sure.
That's a fact?
Yeah.
Good job, guys. You guys are so good. What's a secret you never told your parents?
Hey, no one's gonna see this though, right?
No one's gonna see this.
Cause I used to have like funny time with my sister, you know what I mean?
What do you mean? What do you mean funny time?
Stepsister, but like, you know.
What do you mean funny time?
You know, we just like make out and shit. Sometimes it go further, but like, it was alright. It was only like once a week.
If I guess your age correctly, I get a kiss. If I get it wrong, you get to slap me. Is that cool?
Okay, on the lips?
Yeah, on the lips.
Okay.
Alright, I'm gonna say, wait, turn around. I'm gonna have to say like 22.
No, I'm 17.
17? Do you think you could beat me up?
Nah, I can't, man. I don't do all that.
For real?
I'm a lover.
You're a lover?
Yeah.
Know what you are?
What?
Weak?
Oh, man.
You're tiny. Did you know that?
Yeah.
I'm stronger than you.
Oh, that's all right.
I'm going to scare you right now.
Oh, no.
You ready?
Yeah.
Ah! It's on a $1 bill.
Oh, no, I don't keep ones, bro.
Okay. So who's on a $1 bill?
Thomas Edison.
Wow.
You didn't get that, did you?
No, you did so good. Good job. How was your name?
Layla.
Do you want to bang?
Ooh, it hurts so bad, but at least I still have my bang.
Guess your age correctly, I get a kiss. If I get it wrong, you get to slap me as hard as you want. Is that's cool?
Okay.
All right. I'm gonna say like 23. Is that right?
Yes.
All right, let's get it.
No, on the lips.
If I guess your age correctly, I get a kiss. If I get it wrong, you get to slap me as hard as you want.
Okay.
All right, that's cool.
Yeah.
All right, let me say, I got it. Most people can guess.
Yeah.
You're 22. Is that right?
How'd you know?
You know me. All right, still a kiss. Champagne. Oh, wait, let them know. Champagne.
Champagne.
Truth or dare?
Let's go dare, bro.
All right, dare. Yeah. I dare you to call your mom right now and tell her you got a girl pregnant. Are you down?
I bet.
All right, let's do it.
Hello?
Hey, Mom.
Yes?
Ma, I got something to tell you.
Okay.
So, you know my girlfriend, Sydney, right?
Yes.
So, she just hit me with a pregnancy test. And it came back positive, Ma.
That is so exciting. I want to be a grandmother. I thought that you were going to tell me you were gay.
What? What you mean?
If I guess your age correctly, I get a kiss. If I get it wrong, you get to slap me as hard as you want. Is that okay?
Okay.
All right. Wait, let me see. Turn around.
Me gusta.
Okay. I'm going to say like 25. Is that right?
No.
What? Can you understand what I'm saying?
No.
Oh, my. It's okay. You're still mucho que rico. All right. Who's this?
The TikToker, Noah Beck.
All right. Good job.
Yay.
Nice. Nice. All right. Who's this?
LeBron James.
Good job. How'd you know?
It's obvious.
It's obvious. You're so good.
LeBron James.
Do you prefer muscular guys or skinny guys?
Like between y'all?
Yeah, between me and him.
Let me see. Okay. Oh, I'm going to have to go with him.
Why the fuck this is going to fuck?
All I can say is champagne. What's your type?
Tall white guys.
So I don't have a chance?
No.
Is she racist?
So what's your type?
I like black guys.
Champagne.
Bro, so that means you like me?
Black tall guys.
No. Hey, did you just get sent a dare for $5,000?
Yes, I did.
Well, here's $5,000.
Okay.
Thanks for playing. Have a good day. I guess your age correctly, I get a kiss. If I get it wrong, you get to slap me.
All
right, bet. All right, let's do it. I would say like 19.
No, I'm 16.
If I guess your age correctly, I get a kiss. If I get it wrong, you get to slap me as hard as you can.
Okay.
All right, that's cool?
Yeah.
All right, I'm gonna say like, 19.
19?
Yeah. Is that right?
I don't know
what you're talking about. Yeah. All right. Champagne. What's the secret you never told your parents?
I had a threesome with my best friend's moms, two of them.
With two moms?
Yeah, two moms.
Bro, how old are you, bro?
13.
What's your type?
You know, just the usual. Over 6 foot, rich. I ain't saying she
a gold digger. What's your type, bro?
Shit, I'm gonna keep it a buck. I like black girls with big booties.
Oh, for real?
The crib is out.
What's the capital of the United States?
Isn't it Vegas?
Because
that's where everyone goes, right?
Yeah. For sure.
Yeah, like the main spot.
Yeah, nice. You did great. What's the capital of the United States?
Bikini Bottom.
If I guess your age correctly, I get a kiss.
On the lips?
Yeah, on the lips.
All right.
If I get it wrong, you get to slap me as hard as you can.
Okay.
All right.
Sounds good.
I'm gonna say 20. You're 20.
I'm
17. Can I date your friend?
Fuck no.
Why not?
Because we come in too.
So does that mean I can date both of y'all?
Yeah.
Oh, say less. Hold up. Damn, I'm a smooth dude. All right, guys, who's this?
Jake Ball.
Okay, nice. Who's this?
LeBron James.
Hey, yo, nice. Good job, guys.
Thank you.
Yes, sir.
Have a good day.
Y'all too.
LeBron James. Swerving. How you look so perfect on your worst days.
Guess your age correctly, I get a kiss. If I get it wrong, you get to slap me as hard as you want. Is that cool?
Yeah.
All right. I'm gonna say like 25. Is that right?
No, I'm 17.
Give me your best pickup line.
They say kissing is the language of love. Would you mind starting a conversation with me?
Oh, she had. Wait, hold on. How old are you?
16.
Oh, hell no. Who's this?
Charlie D'Amelio.
All right, good. Yeah. Correct.
Hell yeah.
All right, who's this?
That's Travis Scott.
Yeah, it's Travis Scott.
That's Travis Scott.
For sure.
Nice.
Yeah.
Yeah, thank you guys. Y'all did great. Straight up! This question is, how many stars are in the United States flag?
Well, there's 13 colonies, so 13 stars, right?
Yes!
Yay!
Perfect! You did good. You did so good. How many states are in the U.S. flag?
Two.
Two? Yeah, bro.
Corvette, hopping him up, I'm jet like that. Ain't gonna stand in the net like that. They were like, Pop, why you all like that? Why you tall like that? Why you all like that? I'm off an Eddie, I'm up. I